It all started when my parents left Italy to come to America and settled in Canada. Destination, Montreal. And my father has yet to get over it.
Nobody told us it was to America. The real one, United States, and the fake one, Canada. Then, to make a matter even worse, there's two Canada. The real one, Ontario, and the fake one, Quebec.